Hi, this is Pastor Tracy. As an evangelical mom and church leader, I believe every life is a precious gift from God. And I expect members of Congress to protect the unborn here in Ohio. Coal-burning power plants in our region have helped raise mercury levels in our waters, threatening the unborn with permanent brain damage. That's why I'm counting on Senator Brown to defend the EPA's ability to protect the unborn from mercury pollution.